Whoa. Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. I suppose it takes to carve something like this.
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
Yes, it's the same symbols on our disc.
Must mean we're close, right?
It's gotta mean something. Hopefully, finding these symbols will give us some answers.
Yeah.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Hey, hold on. My Sov's boys are giving this place the once-over.
He's nothing if not thorough. Well, here goes nothing.
For ourselves. Asav's expert demanded that the sites be unspoiled.
The liar girl. Always telling.
Shit! Have them right here!
For you.
All right. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Notice anything about this statue?
It's holding up one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
Thank you.
Another token for my collection.
Hope that was productive.
Found another token.
Tight. Sure, go ahead. Let's go. Look there. One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here.
The motif here matches the giant relief we saw earlier. We're definitely in the right place.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Matches the symbol in the tower.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama.
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. A sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad.
This should do the trick. Okay.
Let's get inside. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Oh, Christ! Fraser!